story.
Because I think they were having it as a bed and breakfast for a while. I don't think they're doing it right now.
Yeah, but that was two stories.
Mm. That was originally two stories.
I think so, yeah. Hmm. I had seen some pictures before they redid it, and it was two story.
Yeah. Okay. So,
And maybe it'd be easier if you just put the whole thing in your name too to get the loan. I don't know. We could see.
Yeah. Hmm. But we wouldn't right now. We wouldn't, you know, for a home loan. We wouldn't. I wouldn't be able to do a complete home loan.
Uh-huh.
You know, I can probably get maybe something with a.
No, because if we put a home loan, they're gonna give us only the 101 that you want.
Uh-huh.
They're not gonna give us more. We asked already.
Okay.
If we can get like more than that loan, and we can get that money, they say no. They just give you the loan for what is they're asking for the house.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. See.
It could be nice that way we can get give me a loan up this month.
Yeah.
But we can ask.
Okay.
I think that's what this guy did too. I think he got a bigger loan than it was worth, saying he was going to fix it up too.
Yeah. But they, you know, so if the house, you know, like if this house is the value of the house is 101, and we want to get an home equity loan, we might not be able to get that. So mm-hmm. let me talk to the bank.
Okay. And see what's
going on. And then see what's going on. And then according to what they said, you know, and what I find out, I'll give you a call.
Okay.
To remodel the whole thing, it's probably going to take me about, if I can get somebody else to give me a hand, I'll probably get two other guys to give me a hand. It'll be about 2.5 months.
So we put 4 months.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Four months.
2.5 months will be.
Well, let's see, 4 months. What about if we do, if everything comes good, Robert, what about if we can say, okay, Robert, we're going to be able to do the whole thing. Can you wait for us to start paying you in 4 months?
Yeah, that's okay. If you want to let him, this guy stay here.
Okay, so he can stay on the other room
or
until
something.
We're done.
Yeah.
And then from there we can talk.
Yeah.
We can keep it or not. Because
that's up to you.
Yeah, I don't know him and also I have kids.
Right, so. Right.
Yeah, and then, but the thing is, let us find out if we can get everything done, mm-hmm. and then I'll give you a call.
Okay.
Give you a call. It won't be more than a week. It shouldn't take me more than a week, because I can go to the city, start tomorrow, and start finding out, calling people and finding out.
That would be a good time, October, that you start in October.
Yeah,
like
no,
around
if we start, October,
yeah. It's too hot right now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We can start on October, and then we can...
So beginning of October, start fixing everything,
And then
by the, I think what, September, October, September, well, you say we can get it like in September, October, but like on the beginning of the year, we start paying you already.
Uh-huh.
That works with you?
Yeah. It'd help if it was sooner, but I can wait if you want to do that. Yeah.
Well, Lisa, because we're going to be paying then.
Yeah, right. That's hard to do.
House,
right.
The payment over here and then the payment of the bank, that's going to be too much for us.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
We can, I can wait.
Okay. But I'll let you know for sure within a week.
Uh-huh.
The remodeling is, you know, I can find out how much it's going to take me to remodel. I know the electricity is new, so that won't be a problem. The plumbing, maybe just because if we move the bathrooms, but that's about it. You know, the other walls, whatever else, is really not much. It's just the outside. The one that is really kind of that is concerning is the roof.
Yeah.
But if I can, you know, if we can get the money for it from those people, it'll be a lot easier.
Where we go to find out about that loan?
The city of Yuma, does that?
City of Yuma. Or you can go and find out.
Yeah.
You could probably call them up, the Historic Society.
Mm-hmm.
You can call them up and ask them
if society.
I think I was dealing with some guy because I had to get permission to put on the solar panels and things like that from them.
Okay.
And then they vote on that and stuff. So either way, you'll have to go through them to do the roof if you're going to change the shingles?
Yeah, because that those we need to take all them out.
And I think they're not going to have a problem because they've been doing it. Like I said, they did it at the Quartermaster Depot, which is just the same way this was built, and they changed.
Are you going
No, they can't be like those.
Like the asphalt. There.
Because these ones, they're one thing. They're.
Hey.
Yeah, I think.
Stop it. Turn it out.
I think the one at the Quartermaster Depot is kind of like the building over there.
Yeah.
That's actually belonged to the same people who own this one. That one there. It's just the standard kind of asphalt shingles.
Yeah.
But you could take what you want.
I think those are the architectural shingles.
Yeah. Those look kind of nice. Okay. Yeah.
And I wish I would have just measured to see what, how many squares I had on shingles.
You can kind of look on the like on the Google thing too, and measure it that way.
Yeah.
A little bit. I forgot what the pitch was on that, but that's a real pretty steep pitch.
Yeah, it should be like maybe 10, 12. Okay, Robert, anything else, Mika?
No, that's it. We just have to find out if we're going to be able to do it and not how much we're going to
spend. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, so I thought the last time we went in there that it had a plywood on the roof, but it doesn't. It just has those.
Yeah.
And that's kind of, you know, well, with those shingles, they hold. But the other type of shingles, they won't hold, so that's what they put the other sheeting on.
So you have to put more things to hold.
No,
it?
we have to put
plywood sheeting. Yeah.
We have to put plywood, take all those shingles out and put plywood. And then for the plywood, we can. Okay. You ready, Mom?
I'm ready.
Okay, Robert, okay. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. I heard you had a girlfriend now?
Yeah. Yeah.
How many hours you do from here to Oahu? 2 hours?
Yeah, it's just a little over 2 hours, I think.
2 hours.
Yeah, 2 hours, 15.
I
kind of went a long route today. I went.
So she went over Yuma. That's why you moved there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. So.
I got a house there. It was 16,000.
16?
The one?
The house was 16,000.
The one you bought?
Yeah. At first I was just staying at the hotel every, you know, but the house wasn't much more than, yeah. It's about the same price.
16,000, you want to charge us 101 for this one?
Well, you haven't seen this other house I'm in. you can come down and live there too. The prices here are going up pretty fast. They had dropped down and I think they're going back up here and in a lot of places in Mesa. I know like the home prices dropped down. Now I look. It, you know, that first my house was at the high, it was like 360, then it went down to like 77, now it's up to like 280, so I think the prices here are, of housing are going back up now.
Okay, Robert, I got your phone number, so I'll give you a call within a week, and if I can do it before that, I'll give you a call before that.
Okay.
But I would really like to make this work.
Okay.
I want to show my husband, you know, when we came from Illinois to here, that house was $20,000, $21,000. Uh-huh. I told him, ask your dad for those $21,000, yeah. And we can go there. No, see, $20,000.
Okay. But that was, what, 20 years ago?
So?
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
That's good. This guy's kind of crazy trying to sell the house for $75,000.
He's not going to sell it for $77,000.
I guess there's nothing inside either. It's all messed up. I heard a lot of transients were going over there before.
Like it closed it up. The house.
Yeah.
The house is all boarded
up. He fixes that.
$75,000. I think even $40,000 is.
There was a lot of people living there. When I first got here, there was, I think, they were babysitting over there. So
kids. Okay. Yeah. But I think, you know, $30,000 is. Good for that one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Good, Robert.
Thank you. Sure. Yeah, so you got it. Thing.